John Riley came from Galway town in the years of the Irish hunger. And he sailed away to America when the country was much younger. Now the place was strange and work was scarce, and all they knew was farming. So he followed his other Irish friends to a job in the U.S. Army. Adventure calls and some men run, and this is their sad story. How some get drunk on demon rum and some get drunk on glory. Now they march down Texas way to the banks of the Rio Grande. They built a fort on the banks above to taunt old Santa Ana. They were treated bad and paid worse, and then the fighting started. And the more they fought, the less they thought of the damned old U.S. Army. Adventure calls and some men run, and this is a sad story. How some get drunk on demon rum and some get drunk on glory. Church bells rang on a Sunday morn that set his soul to shiver. He saw the senoritas washing their hair on the far side of the river. Then John Riley and 200 more Irish mercenaries, they cast their lot, right or not, south of the Rio Grande. Adventure calls and some men run, and this is a sad story. Ah, some get drunk on demon rum and some get drunk on glory. They fought bravely under the flag of the San Patricios, till the Yankee soldiers beat them down at the Battle of Churubusco. Then 15 men were whipped like mules on the cheeks, they were hot iron branded, made to dig the graves of 50 more who were hanging faded handed. Adventure calls and some men run, and this is a sad story. Some get drunk on demon rum and some get drunk on glory. John Riley stands and he drinks alone at a bar in Veracruz. And he wonders if it matters much if you win or if you lose. Well, I'm a man who can't go home, I'm a vagabond, says he. I'm a victim of some wanderlust and divided loyalty. Adventure calls and some men run, and this is a sad story. As some get drunk on demon rum and some get drunk on glory. Adventure calls and some men run, and this is a sad story. As some get drunk on demon rum and some get drunk on glory.